Now what we're going to do, we're going to get a little more dynamic or go a little more live while we train, single out one of your lats at a time. And what we're going to use is our fatty single cord, which is just a rip cord. We have our doubles, we have our double fatties, and we also got our single version. But the great thing about the single is, what I'm going to have Mike doing here is a row. We're going to get down into a nice sporting stance here. But what I'm going to have him do is reach his arm forward, open up the shoulder blade, scapular abduction, and then he's going to pull and rotate. Reach, pull, and rotate. And let's see. So opposite leg will always be forward. Step back a little further. And I want you to lean into it, lean down, and really reach. There you go. Draw back. That up once more. We're going to come back and amplify the training effect with a 2-second pause. One, two, hold the contraction. One, two, beautiful. Four. Five. When we get to six, we're just going to rip them out. Okay, with no more pause, just bang them out. Seven, eight, nine, and one more. Ten. That's a great way to get an additional training effect out of the single cable row. And you come down, flatten that hand right out. Right? There you go. Ooh. Yep, beautiful. Breathe. Bang them out. Boom. These are power strokes here. Nice. Beautiful. Nice, man. Starting them up. Beautiful.
Feels like you can definitely get a great hardcore workout, and I held the mouse between the heavier weights, lower weights, you know, get a good variety of things. Perfect, because again, the grip is not restrictive. When I go for that heavy power move, I can move my wrist, my hand,
right
to where I need to be.
Get what you
need out of it.
Exactly. Beautiful.